They're called pain waivers. Fans are literally signing their life away, releasing Dethklok from
any
and all liability.
We should exterminate them immediately.
Over 300,000 fans have traveled to the Arctic Circle to see the legendary metal band Dethklok perform just one
song. As you can see, Dethklok is no laughing matter. They're the world's greatest cultural force.
To you folks that like coffee, you're gonna get some now. And scream for your cream.
Oh, what's this place called?
This is, I believe, called Food Libraries.
It's called a grocery store, you douchebags! I'm sorry about douchebags. Again, cut no blood sugar.